I feel like that path has given me these opportunities. Like,
Joe Graff Jr. may have a lot to learn, but he's used to that.
There's definitely been a lot of wow moments for me. Just making that first start for Richard Childress Racing last year was absolutely surreal to me.
From a kid that started racing in Minnesota to possibly being the most interesting man in NASCAR.
And I actually got my first opportunity ever to race over at Elko and a Quarter Midget. Really huge ties for me. I had a great time out there, and if it wasn't for my time out there, I don't know if I'd be racing.
Growing up, Graff Jr. got behind the wheel for the first time south of the Twin Cities.
I don't know too many other ones that are actually still pursuing a college degree.
So. Now he's a student at NYU and also a full-time driver on the Xfinity Series in NASCAR's minor league.
Oh, it's awesome. It's such a tremendous opportunity for NASCAR and the drivers and everybody involved in the sport just to sort of start to bring back something that's somewhat normal.
What's it like with no fans?
It's definitely tough with no fans. The fans add such an atmosphere to it and so much energy as a driver that it's really quite eerie being there without them.
Graff Jr. is back on the track with a busy schedule ahead.
It's definitely been a little bit of trial by fire, but we've had some really good success, some really good runs, and I've been learning a lot.
Andy McDonald, Care 11 Sports.